United States Carrier X plows through the troubled South Pacific Ocean. Planes leave the deck to guard against an ever-present menace from the skies above. An enemy plane is sighted swooping down on the mighty flat top. Anti-aircraft guns bark their warning, but the Nipponese airman throws caution to the wind. There's a hit on the afterdeck, port side. A bomb blasts through. Fires flare and clouds of smoke billow out of the smashed and splintered deck. As the wounded carriers maneuver to escape further destruction, Uncle Sam's fighters brave the enemy's fire to quench the flames before they reach the powder magazine. But there is no let-up as more Jap planes roar overhead. Another hit is scored as the crew continues heroically to battle the flames and bring them under control. Under clouds of dense smoke, two Jap planes dive to a smoldering watery end. No lost motion, not a false move as officers and men conquer the blaze amid the fury of war. The huge ship circles the waves as tons of water pour into the burning inferno. Soon, the flat top's wounds are bandaged, its deck made secure with temporary repairs. She sails on, undaunted, to face the enemy. As another dawn breaks through the tropical skies, Carrier X again gives battle. Again the Japs swoop down from the clouds. Again our anti-aircraft guns pepper the sky with tracer bullets, each carrying bad news to the invader. Bombs explode in near misses around the carrier. Men drop to the deck to avoid flying splinters. The concussion is terrific. A holocaust of white-hot steel forms a curtain of doom for Nippon fighter planes. This one defies fate too often. He dives low, our gunners, now battle-seasoned veterans, bring down their target, and another Jap bomber falls to its doom. The heavens are a mass of smoke and burning lead as a daring Navy cameraman takes the most spectacular war scenes ever filmed. Four Yankee planes are made ready on the flight deck in this race against time and speed. Four ships bark a warning as more Jap bombers appear, and with them, huge bombs that burst, sending geysers of seawater spurting to the skies. Our sky fighters return for more fuel, ammunition, and bombs. This one ran into trouble. A repair crew rushes to its rescue. Uncle Sam's gunners are straight shooters. The Japs find that out in this fight to the finish. Curls of smoke on the sea mark the finish of more Jap bombers. A Jap dives for the kill. He lets go a bomb. It's a near miss, but the concussion shakes the sturdy carrier. It shudders under the strain. One lone plane is literally lifted from the deck and draped over the side. The Navy cameraman sticks to his post amid a hail of fire to make these astounding action pictures and record history as it happens. One Jap left, and our gunners are right on his tail. They stay there until they shoot him down. Again, Carrier X comes through. Again, the enemy is routed, and the gallant ship sails on with colors flying.